two homeless men shot near Venice encampment. The men, 41 and 35, were taken to the hospital in stable condition and were expected to survive, according to the Los Angeles Police Department.